this sounds like a little dramatic, but I'd say like somewhere between like a pet and a child. And the reason why I use those two to like make a comparison is because sometimes you'll see a young African American boy like get shot on the news, and some people will debate about it, like who was wrong. But if you see like a dog that was like abused, everyone agrees as to that was abuse and the person abusing the dog was wrong. So sometimes I think there's more like empathy for an animal in America than there is for an actual like black male.
This documentary will address the racial inequalities that are constantly taking place in contemporary society, and ever increasing.
Fruit, blood on the leaves, and blood.
It astounds me that this is something we're starting to take to the United Nations.
Black bodies swinging.
It was a really like sad thing to watch because you know that there's no amount of training, there's no amount of like rationalizing with this like police. That's not even an argument they ever get to, because once they interact with a group that they just despise so much, there's no more like rationality behind it.
Shit has not changed. The Black Lives Matters movement is really important because there's no single group of people that even comes close to the socioeconomic discrimination systemically the black folks face in America. Thank God we have smartphones at this point.
And the twisted mouth.
Sandra Bland's autopsy report came out showing that without a doubt she died from strangulation by an outside force. When it comes to our own issues, we just turn a blind eye.